To reference a named range in a formula, we'll first select a range and name it Jane Quarterly. And then we'll create a formula to sum the contents of that named range, Jane Quarterly.